shop where I work. And it is now outdated. This catalog is from summer 2015. So, I literally cleared this out of the shop today. Now, before we get started, just a quick celebration. I'm currently celebrating 1,383 subscribers. Yay! Thank you, everybody. And without any further ado, let's start looking at pretty things, why don't we? So, welcome to the Artique Matte Catalog, which has physical examples of all of the mats that they offer for sale. This is for framing, so if you want to frame your picture with a fabric mat or a simple paper mat or suede or a solid. Manufactures all different kinds of mats to frame your pictures with inside of the picture frame, inside of the glass. And it looks like this catalog starts with the suedes, so there are lots of different textures. The suedes are quite soft. Of course, it's not real suede. Suede is leather. The back of leather. This is more like a soft velvet finish, and it's available in red, like a Merlot or a red wine. This brown, a bright green, kind of like looks like a pool table to me. Oh, you might hear wind chimes in the back. It's windy tonight. This beautiful royal blue, this dark cobalt blue, and then jet black. The nice thing about these colors is that the black is very black. It's a deep, light-sucking black. But I will tell you this, I do not find much occasion to use suede frames or suede mints in my frames. Personally can't imagine using one for a project, but if anybody has any ideas for suede mats, you leave them in the comments. Next we have another premium product. These are the linens, acid-free, lignin-free, alkaline pH buffered core and backing, meaning this is archival conservation. This will not damage your artwork or your photos. There are multiple different textures available in linen. These kind of rough textures, bumpier, more space between larger threads, and then there's finer linens. This one is called Moon, Icicle, Gala, Mohair, Moccasin, Carbon, Twilight. This is the mat of a killer bella. Saddle, Desert. I like Desert. Desert looks cool. It looks kind of like a wicker basket. And Ginger Snap. Then we have another premium product, the rag mats, which, like I said, are the same color all the way through. We've got winter white, marble, whitewash, down, Bavarian cream, yum, butter pecan, yum, sweet cream, yum, bisque, yum, frappe, yum, oatmeal, yum, nightfall, and seashell. Thank you. Here's Veil A4964. I love this, like, it's almost like a white, but it's a blue. We've also got a ripple finish over here. Right here is Lentil, which is a ripple finish. This one is also a ripple finish. It's hard to tell in this camera. Cotswold Gray, Pelican, Nickel, Doeskin. Aren't these great names? I think they're pretty fabulous. Shale Tone, I use that quite a bit when I'm framing newspapers. Newspaper cuttings. We've got Chestnut, Graphite. Graphite is really great when you're framing pencil sketches. Iron, Sheffield, Onyx, Knight, Raven, True Black, Fresco, Red Clay, Sedona, Dune, Pumpkin, Dusky Pink, Kentdale, Craft with a K, like craft paper, Reed, Tajin, Bridal Path, Camel Ripple, and Bisca. Aren't these fabulous? Unfortunately, I just got the low battery thing on my phone, so I can't see what I'm filming anymore. Womp womp. We've got Sea Spray, Orchid, Lavender, Lilac, Wisteria, Aubergine, Date, Vineyard, Danish, Wedgwood, Sky. We've got Loganberry, Antique Brick, Sangria, Mulberry, Leather, Eggplant, Acorn, Regal Red, Sandia, Walnut, Cinnabar, Berry Red, Gillum Red, Fuchsia, Ooh, Victoria, Apricot Vermilion. Let's go to the greens. We've got Mist, Ghost, Ghent, Cumin, Ripple, another Ripple one, Mint Tea, Ink, Midnight Blue, Royal Blue, Empire Turk. I love that color. Empire Turk is like a turquoise deal. Ghent, Ghost, Mist, Lichen, Bay Leaf, Khaki, Olive Gray, Hemlock, Agave, Aloe, Chardin, Fern, Misty Jade, Seawall, Botanical, Nottingham, Moss, and Sage, Ivy, Pinewood, Emerald. Oh, we like Aloe. I've used Aloe a number of times when it's like just the perfect color. Botanical, Loden, Spruce, Cypress, Emerald, Evergreen Forest, Olive, Silver Metallic, and Gold Metallic. Y'all know I love that. Pinewood, Harbor Blue, Mariner, Gobelin, Blue Ash, Sea and Seaside. This is so fun. Let's do the whites. I hope you can see this. Digital White, Snow White, Dairy White, just plain white, Everest. We use Everest a lot. White Cap, Canvas, Crystal, Off-White, Snowdrift, Feather White, Chalk. That's another one that we keep in stock. It's got the texture. Rainier, Devonshire, Dover White, Meringue, Ivory, Buff, Macadamia, Parchment, Magnolia, Linen, Oyster. I like using Oyster. Scholar, Muslin, Talcum, Ceramic, Vanilla Bean, Sharrow Bay, Thatch. We use a lot of Thatch too. A4937. That's what, well, anyway, no, I don't want to give that away. Limestone, Acru, Century, Berber, Pebble, Powder, Birch. We use a lot of birch too. Stonehenge, Gull, Aqua Mist, Silver Ghost, Mushroom. I love mushroom sometimes. Sometimes mushroom is the perfect spooky, moody, like kind of lavender brown to add to something. Tudor, Fog, Ripple, Greyfell, and Pumice. see why I couldn't just throw this away.